Let me just show you how well Guy Tang titanium works for that in between highlighted customer that you want to just maintain till their next highlights. This is Julie. She's getting her monthly maintenance titanium. Using the Guy Tang titanium, this is perfect. It's perfect for in between those foil highlights when you, you know, want to just let them roots shine, have that dark rooted effect. The Guy Tang titanium is perfect for this blonde. This is what you call a homemade sign, do it yourself, you know, and try to make it look as neat as you can when you're really busy. Back to the lovely Julie though, you've got to make sure that you get this product saturated on dry hair, and you really have to saturate this hair. I mean, with the, you know, use a whole tube on your client. I mean, I don't know. That's what I do. You just got to use a lot of the product and make sure it spreads nice and evenly. After the Guy Tang color is processed for 25 minutes is what I usually do. Then I wash it out with the Olaplex 1 and our 4 and 5 shampoo and conditioner. Of course, I always use a little tiny dab of the number one Olaplex in all my colors. I mean, it's just, you know, it makes it come out that much better when you use Olaplex. I mean, it's just the top of the line product. I mean, I'm not getting paid for this. I just love it because it's, my customers love it, you know? Of course, before I give the beautiful Julie her haircut, I want to make sure I smooth it out with my boar bristle round brushes so that I can dry cut her hair, because I'm going to use a special technique called the diamonds sectioning, where I section the top of her head with in diamond sections, and it just makes for a beautiful layered haircut when it's dry and perfect. Now that I've got the beautiful Julie all smoothed out, I'm going to start off with some point cutting, where I just clean up the bottom so that her length still grows, and it just makes it look for a nice smooth look. Now I just want to clean up what I maybe missed, just clean up that little bit, and still got that nice smooth look blended with the point cutting. But you always got to go down and clean it up a little bit, you know, because you're going to have a couple long or stragglers.
Right.
And this is my number one son.
Yeah, 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 yeah. The police locked me up. I was serving white. I did a little time, but I ain't serving life. Somebody tried to rob me and take what's mine. But Lord God bless them, they take my life. Somebody want to hate me, cool, that's fine. But they'll never stop me. Love and life. They said I wouldn't do shit with my life. I never lost faith and it proved me right. I fucked the baddest bitch that I knew last night. It turned out the pussy wasn't even that tight. I flew from out of town and I did it on sight. The very next morning I was on the first flight. My baby mama tripping, all she wanna do is fight. But she's such a good mother and her daughter's so bright. Her mama steal from me, Lord knows why. But Lord God bless her, cause she raised me right. And when I met my daddy, I was damn near grown. But Lord God bless, he took me into his home.
I pretty much come down here to thank God for the place I get to live. I mean, I want one of my favorite bands to play down here, maybe like Korn or a Legion or any of them bands, you know. We're trying to build a rehab detox place for the people that are dying from fentanyl and our friends and everything. So, God bless, everybody. Love you.